Where is it? Where is my Zuko? There you are. Wow. Loud noise. Hi, Boomy. I hope nobody tries to steal you. Oh, straw? Thanks. I need that. Hi. Welcome, traveler, to Bossing Say, the greatest city in the world! Welcome to the Lower Ring, where it is so quaint and lively. Let me know if you have any further questions. Wow, music has changed. There's a fire over there. How much more can you explore here now? Like, this like seems so much more interesting now that you can like go across. Oh, can I go up there now? Can I go up there now? That seems like a great place to go. I wonder if I can make it up there. I hope I can. That place sounds great. Ooh, that guy looks fightable. I'm guessing it's gonna go right into my face. What's that guy doing? What is it up there? What? Hey, my friend tried to take on the death of me, but it didn't go very well. Life is tough when you can't use bending. These are earthbending to block the alley so that they could... I don't even know. They didn't give me a hint on what I needed to do. It took a long time. You can sleep? You can sleep. That's a thing? What just happened? You need to sleep. You didn't just go to sleep. How do I put you to sleep? Go to sleep then, Boomy. I don't know how it works. All my stuff is all weird. Nobody's told me how to put my bison to sleep, though. I can't see my HD thing. I don't even remember. Have you fallen asleep yet, Boomy? Just tell me if you have. Oh no, I can still get pounced out. No! The air island seems so much better. Wait, maybe if I sit you down. You can sit. Now you want to fly. You're leaving this region's boundaries. Warning. Well, at least I got to see it, right? That's like... Okay. Sit. You sleep. I'll explore. So apparently there's some, like, HUI difficulties. Okay. Let's do this! Ambush attack! Dalfeja! Oh wow, one's dead. Sorry. Dude, what's wrong with you? You're like, immortal. Dude, I got both of them! It's a double hit! And you two. And you too. I like your popping out animation, but you really are dead now, though. That's a problem. Just stop hitting me! Wow, I actually got an Avatar state so soon? Weird. I didn't think that was possible. You firebender? Well then. That was only... You don't understand! There's not room for things like this. Fuck! Got both of you. And you too. I was expecting that. Dude. Can just like one little thing kill you? Wow, I won. Easy. I had to go into Aperture State. How is that easy? Me? Huh, the boulder's practicing for his next match out of the Rumble Arena. With a little thing like you doing getting in the way. I'm gonna challenge the boulder to you. You're making the boulder laugh. The boulder doesn't fight for free, little thing. If you really want to take on the boulder, you should come down to the Rumble Arena. World unlocked! Maybe for a final battle, I should challenge somebody. Let's get you here. Oh, wow. Okay, well, you can do that. I will find the avatar. I am the avatar. Wait, something's not quite right here. You must be the avatar. I will capture you and restore honor to my name. It's kind of weird that it's like in like five different times. My name is Zuko, son of Fire Lord Orisa, and heir to the throne. I'll be at my father's side once more. It's kind of funny that like it like starts after Aang and then it comes before Aang, but I am Aang. I'm really not sure what's happening right now. But I like kind of had to make a fight with Zuko so we could do this. I have my little bison in the background. And he's sleeping. Can I interact? Wait. Can you make him not sit? Is this supposed to happen? Take off! Fly away from Zuko! Oh, yeah, that's how it works. I can have my bison in here and then he just disappears. Too bad. Okay. Let's see if I can ride my fine bison. Retry. I love that noise. Is it just gonna be just sitting there somewhere? Yep, he is just... Okay. Let's fight Zuko on a bison. You're gonna get run over by the bison, dude. Actually, this is really inefficient. I'm gonna get off. Boomy attack! Do you want to sleep? Okay then, sleep. And you want food too? Okay then. Hey, look, you can actually interact with the water now. I have ground. What do you mean I require ground? I have it. I have what I need. Oh no, no. Just let me. Where are they? Hi. You stuck like that? Oh, you can dodge now. Okay. That's it. Let's beat you up on the bison! If I can even touch you. Which is gonna be hard. Where are you? You are right there. I can hit you. I should hit you. I can hit you. Just let me fight you on my bison. Okay, fine. If that's not how it's gonna... What? Just stop it. I didn't even mean to get on. Okay, then. That's how it's gonna go. That's how it's gonna go. Did it. Can I interact with the turtle ducks now? No, I refuse to usually. Fight me again, Avatar. I will not give up. Fight again. Okay, well, then, if you want me to fight again, then I'll fight again. I hope I can win with... Seriously? There you go. Mastery points. Can I talk to you? This guy owed me 5 coppers. Some people are just so rude. Okay, protect me then. You're like happy that you're hi, can I hurt you? Okay. You want to be pets. Thank you. You're welcome. Dude, since when have they had dodging mechanics? I feel like that change log didn't quite tell me what was happening. Fire, just stop this. Just stop it. You want to see, I can't. No, I'm not, I can't. Just, for real, just get. Call. Can I travel when I'm on this? I think this has to get another update. It's very glitchy. Look at that, I actually can hit you on here. It's actually possible. I can beat you by just hitting you. Hitting something, I'm not sure, where am I? What am I even supposed to hit? Your head? You're supposed to hit your head. Okay, it's fine. Who's taking more damage? Me or you? Probably me. You want to sleep? Wow. Okay. That's nice. That's a nice high. What? Where is it? Where is my Zuko? There you are. You're in the rock. Prepare to. Okay then. I didn't know like the characters can use like different like fast like combos now. I guess that's kind of how it works. I'm gonna beat you on my bison. I beat him on my bison. No. So you can only get the reward if you beat him twice. And I got 1 point. 1 mastery point for that entire thing. And yes, I can let you sleep. It's fine. And have a bath too, because you need it. So, hi. Everybody, kind of bye everybody, I guess.